All right. Anyway, you guys were photoshopping a nanny. These were the pictures you could use, or any other picture you wanted. Ask again. Good idea. All right. The winner of the Photoshop contest gets a free display, exclamation mark display, or check out the panels down below for a slick ass metal poster like this. The winner gets one for free, but you too can have one. All you have to do is click the panel down below. You get a free discount on the displays if you buy them through that link. So it's a good deal for both you and me, chat. All right. You hang them up using magnets. They're really clever and they look cool. By the way, you can get them framed. They're metal posters and they come in a matte or a shiny finish. And if you buy multiple, the discount scales up, by the way. Up to, I think, 31% or something like that. Pretty cool stuff. Let's start from the bottom. Now we're here. 9 minutes ago. Fabulous.
I am back and I have gin. One expensive bottle that I'll start with, and when I am drunk, I'll drink the cheaper one because I won't taste the difference.
That's a classic. That's how you do it. That's how you support that. I do the same with beer and stuff. Can we get a wide hardo in chat for Alina? This first submission comes from Fabi, so you know it's just going to be a bunch of tryhards. Oh, never mind. Don't you ever
use discount code FOSSEN for 34% off or discount code CRIP for 35%.
That's not true. They're not sponsored by Displate. Don't believe his lies. Don't ever doubt the God Gamer, Frozen, okay? Don't ever do it. Is this a YouTube thumbnail? Nice. Okay, Fabulous Potato. Do I have to ban you from this? What are these links? This is train on his way to eat sushi. Holy shit. He looks kind of nice here. He looks friendly. Christian friendly content forces CD. Oh my god, dude, come on. Now I'm happy she wasn't in. Oh my god, I had forgotten about that stuff. It's called like, what's it called? Bubbling or something. It's, you make it look like they're actually naked, even though she was wearing a bikini. Forcing a nanny's date at Pastor Lul's restaurant. Welcome to Pastor Lul's Zulul restaurant. We only serve and eat the most freshest poo-poo. This seems like a good place to stream. Oh, they're toilets. Wait, that's a real picture, right? You sit down on a toilet? They might actually eat poo-poo here. That's a nice date place. Twitch Thomas. Hey, plebs. Okay. Nice. Wait, why am I in the corner crying? It's almost a good emote, but we already have sad emotes. No, not mooks. Here we go. Where is this picture from? Motherfucker. Next. Zoinks. I don't even like women. I wish breasts produced soy instead. Stop putting me in these. Wait, what is this? It's me writing. If I read this, chat one, and I have to drink Soylent on stream. Okay, send me Soylent and I'll drink it on stream. We don't have Soylent in Sweden. We don't actually have it. When I go to the US, I often buy Soylent. It actually tastes good, and the nutrition is fabulous, chat. Absolutely fabulous. Nice nanny photoshops, by the way. Okay, what's this one? Holy shit. Did you give me breasts? Oh. And he always moves my hairline up. Jesus fucking Christ. At least I don't have chicken legs. Okay, next one. PJFFS. Soy or no soy? Oh, either you can get the Nim one or you can get the Freddy one. And then Forsen and Nani are on here. You gave her a unibrow. Nice Pepega shirt, though. Hi, Wabla. People arrive in the chat. This is pretty good. Join us in the bog, Nina. Oh my god, that is so good. Vice Ram, you're too good at this, man. How do you make these so quickly? I think this is the guy who won last week, right? This is so good. Like, it's so detailed too. Do you use special software? Next one. It's not Photoshop. I shouldn't call it Photoshop. We should call it art contest. I don't even look that bad, but my head is too small. Should have made it larger. In theaters this summer, the okay, that's pretty good. Gondola Productions, 10 out of 10. Zulul Vivon. There's a Nam at Nim. I think I saw all the details. Yeah, we should call it art contest. It's a secret. Oh, how you make them is a secret? Interesting. Isplay. Okay. Next one. Homeless artist with diabetes. Help, please God help. Need house. Nani's homeless? Are they both supposed to be homeless? First, it looks like he's about to donate to her. She's rolling around the fucking three fish picture. A shaker that says dog shit. Peppa? What's this picture? Pastor Lul hanging out in the background? Alright. Maleficent. Oh my god. Why am I the princess? Did you put memes on these? I don't think so. That is scary as fuck. Look at BB. Forzen is some kind of a goblin, and then the doc is just lurking in the background. Nice one.
Oh god, I love me.
What's this dead mouse mix? Dead mouse purple, :3 mix. Gnem, thank you for the 19 months. Welcome back, dude. Welcome back. Don't tell her, Monka. Omega! Wait, you changed her sprite to be... You put her in Everland. She's a tricool. Nice. Nim, thanks for hosting these contests. They're fun. Yeah, no worries, man. Thanks for joining them. And thank you, Displate. I think we wouldn't have nearly as many and as good submissions if Displate didn't sponsor it. So I'm happy they're doing that. At Nani, I hope you had a fun day out with your son. Next time, keep trying. Next time for sure, XQCMs is Gaben. He's going for the loot boxes. I love my dad. Aw, they have a little peepo. Or whatever this one's called. Hi there, Kalalalalalalala. Media contest and allow videos. Yeah, or we just call it the art contest going forward. Apu, right. Oh my god! Everything is proceeding as I have four sen. Okay, this is good. And scary as fuck. What's this? Oh, it's like a vintage effect, huh? Nani's joining the Champions Club, boys. That's a nice mustache she's got. Double glasses. Trickle in. Thank you. Shameless Photoshop recycling. It's a baby. It's a baby Ugandan. Vivon. Oh, foreseen is in chat. Wife with her mauled husband by Antonio Romeo Moxelangelo. Oil on canvas, anno 2020. It's Jamcouver's submission again, so it's gonna be old style again. Damn. This is maybe a picture from the future, huh? It says anno 2020, but this is... I'm thinking this is from 2050 or something. Look at BB. Because if you don't snooze, tell him what happens, chat. You even got Forsen's wallpaper in here and everything. That's nice. Forsen's aged a lot, but Nani looks the same. Uh-oh, the champion's here. That's really good, man. This one says, whoops. When will you be back from your trip, Forsen? Just wondering, love you. Really? Why so many fucking doc memes, huh? It's like, he's been in almost every picture, right? He's here. He's here. He's not in this one. He's here. Not in this one. He's over here? Not in this one. Okay, he's in every other one. Here he is. That one doesn't count. This is actually the original where people used to put him in, right? Oh, and the ones I can't see him, he's just being transparent. Nanny and the Hunchback. There he is again. Lidl Animated Nanny's Book. A story of female two-timer and snooze defender. We've got Habibi and a paw. Look at this! Hold on. Did you do like a wide hardo of Apollo? I didn't realize until now how much I want this. Can someone make a Nimwai wide hardo? Fuck, maybe we shouldn't do that, because then what's the incentive for subbing and getting Nimwai, you know? I don't know, this looks like poke. How to Lidl train your hobo the champion seduction. Skull Mint Snooze. Warning, this product can attract unwanted hobos. He looks so angry. CD, PVC. Windows and Macintosh. There's an L over here with E-Rob on it. And then I'm looking out like some force imposter. Dude, there's a lot of memes in this. Meme overload. Very nice. Ba-da-bum. The Wicked Witch. Oh, this is good. Okay, a lot... Why is it that a lot of these Photoshops where you guys are making movies and stuff, I'm always the princess? What's up with that? Why E-Rob is L? Because E-Rob is known for taking losses. Look at the top of her head. Oh, no, no. Wait, what is this? Did you hair swap Nani and Habibi? That's so fucking bizarre. All right. I can guarantee you, Nim, literally no one is subbing for the Nim Y emote. Nim Y emote is good, but I guess you wouldn't sub exclusively for it. Nim, just let me win for once. You've taken this far enough. Nim Y raised hand. See, there it is. This took me over 300 hours. No, it didn't. This is the laziest fucking Photoshops. Why are you guys upvoting this shit? You're never gonna win. Unless you're the only submission. Stop submitting this. White people happy. Oh my goodness. This is not white people happy. This reminds me of the old emotes that... what's he called? Haddock? Haddock? Used to make. They would look kind of like this. One of his emotes is still up. It's called Forsen Wut. Did you do the Friday review? No, we're doing that after this. The Two of Wives. Classic.
Sorry, Nim, but you can't submit any wide emotes now. They kept the old ones but will not allow any non-text wide emotes.
Aww, really? So we'd have to make a combo emote if we wanted to. Wait, is that true? We can't be wide. That makes the wide ones that much more special, I guess. I am a Franker Faces contributor. Like, I've paid them money. They should allow me to. They rejected your wide hardo. Sad. Damn. At least we got wide hardo through. Only text allowed to be wide now. Damn. Why? I wonder why. Really? This is the one you guys upvoted the most? You just turn them into tryhards? It's pretty good Photoshop though, not gonna lie. You took the time and effort to like brush out Forsen's hairline. Wait, there's a picture of me. There's a soy boy picture on the wall. I remember this is a picture that ST Peach watched a long ass time ago on Recful Stream, and she said, "Why are his legs so small?" I remember that. I wonder if that's up somewhere. Recful ST Peach. She was talking to Recful. Wait, it might actually be here.
Dude, fuck.
Whoops. Dude, this is some old stuff. Recful and Mitch Jones were still friends. And Recful liked Mitch Jones' stream so much that whenever Mitch went live, Recful would restream Mitch's streams on his stream. Anyway. See if we can find it. What is this?
Yo, I don't even know. That dog, and it's just like, that's what happened.
Stop. I can't breathe, man. Hold on. I don't think this is it.
Sure. Did he Photoshop my fucking arm?
Like I said, dude, I'm not.
He did, huh?
It's at Leet. Okay, dude. Wait, drunk, wreckful chats with.
Wait, Forsen is drunk streaming right now? What the fuck? I just opened up Twitch and I see this. Fucking idiot. Talk to me, no. You fucking idiot. Fucking cunt. He's listening to me right now.
It's not easy to come up with rank things four, to bitch. Talk about. Except for enjoying.
Oh, the old delay on Twitch was like, there was like a 10-15 second delay before on Twitch. It hasn't always been this short. I gotta wrap it up.
This guy's fucking listening to me. This fucking little bitch. He's gonna hear me in a second.
He's drunk streaming right now? What the
See, that's how long the delay was. Look at Reckful's jacket. I remember he bought some Final Fantasy looking jacket. He was really happy about it.
Is he smiling? I can't tell. His quality's so sh.
Anyway.
I'm so bored of life.
We don't have to be, dude. If we can fucking stream from anywhere, let's just fucking do it. Come on.
Man. It was Natalie. Oh, it was Natalie. Ooh. You're right. Dude, how did you find this? Fuck, I can't pause it. Dude, hold on. Before we look at that, I remember this thing. Does anyone remember this? It's like Twitch Cloud. We can do fun shit with that. Twitch chat cloud. Word cloud. Dude, Natalie. All right, here we go.
Ooh.
Hey.
That's a good one.
Looking dapper. Okay, his... Hold on. Can you... Is there a way to zoom in?
Oh, his leg? You're making fun of his leg?
Well, I just feel like it doesn't fit the rest of his body.
Making fun?
It's just like a really small...
Hi, Natalie. I'm happy you said everyone has...
Wait, someone sample that. Which one is it? It's this one.
Today we are gonna ask a local farmer what he thinks about the famous Hearthstone streamer Forsen. Below Mr.
Right, let me try to find winners while we listen to this.
Chicken farmer known
I'm gonna close down. Okay, so good submissions, everyone. I'm gonna close down the ones that didn't make it through the first round. But you still did a good job. It's just, you can't all win, you know? Thank you for your submission.
What do you think about Forsen?
Welp, mate. I think he just looks like my animals here, brother. And
funny.
Do you know why?
No, I don't know why.
I'm sorry, mate.
Explain Don's game.
Okay, this is
my chicken legs.
Fucking mooks. Fucking mooks.
I don't have chicken legs.
I'm getting frozen bags, nothing.
Whoa, that worked with the music.
I don't have chicken legs. This is just a fucked up angle.
I mean, it's funny, but...
Is there a way to zoom in
on his leg? On his leg?
There it is.
I just feel like it doesn't fit the rest of his body.
Because of my chicken legs.
This is just fucking... No.
Maybe it's the pants. Sometimes pants make your legs look smaller.
This has been done too many times, I feel.
Like, look at this. This is retarded.
Chat, please spam your favorite chicken emote to pay tribute to Forsen's legs.
Should I keep this one? It's stupid, right?
But I don't actually have the chicken legs, legs.
I think it has to go, I'm sorry, but it was funny. I liked it though. This guy submitted twice. I think I closed this one down. I'm getting a bit tired of seeing Dr. Disrespect memes all the time. This one was pretty well made though, so I'll keep it. Legs. Alright, so let's see. Poo Poo Restaurant. Soy or no soy? Pixel art. 2, 3, 4.
I don't have chicken legs.
Wife of two. The one with Zulul child is yoinked from Forces Reddit. Yeah, but the guy who made it is the original, right? Hobos.
This is just a fucked up angle.
Smell.
The angle is not the problem.
Is there a way to zoom in
on his leg?
Well, this is actually a pretty bad song.
The rest of his body.
Because of my chicken legs.
Special day. Watch this video. Hold on, buddy.
Maybe it's the pants.
What's this one called? Spoiler. The Emperor. The pants are not the problem. Nimbibi is still gone?
Like, look at this.
Okay, look. This guy has made this.
Don't be sad for
saying. Okay, maybe it doesn't count. Maybe you'd need to make it specifically for the contest. Okay, this guy has made this picture, but he didn't make it for the contest. It just happened to fit the bill. Maybe that's cheating. Yeah, we'll skip it. Or no? It's me, I reposted it? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the rules on that. Too many? Okay, I'll close it then. Ba-da-ba-da.
But I don't actually have the chicken legs.
Okay, this fucking song is so repetitive. Driving me nuts! I'm gonna play this one. Okay. What is this called? Oil on canvas. Too far? We already have so many submissions, dude. Notre Dame is what I'll call this. Wicked Witch. 1 month ago, at this time, you were eating your Christmas dinner. Oh, it's the 24th today. True. Try hard. All right. These are our... Okay. Pick your favorites. Horror games. All right, chat. Round of applause for our winner from Jamcouver. Bam. And then our runner-up right here. So let me tweet out these pictures. Jamcouver, you should know the drill now because this is your second time you win, so... Can get yourself hooked up with another disc plate, or you can maybe hook a friend up with a disc plate.